Yeah. Bishop Nero coming with that. Neo, moving your soul. Enjoy. Been living pessimistic and it's gotten me frozen. The slow motion life that I've been provoking is not for the coaching, just coasting. And I know this, but I'm thinking it's bogus. Probably cause I see me speeding in the green lotus. And then I wake from the dream, sleeping on the sofa. I've been queasy on this life coaster, but I feel I should approach with hopes before I throw up. Cause I ain't going to these parties, they fucking suck. And everyone, someone's trying to get me drunk. Yo, bro, you sure you don't wanna try a cup? Honestly, I need Marley's to puff and a pear shade queen with an ass I can cuff. Cause the chick that I went on sway to discuss told me she sees me as friends and that ain't much.
I've been out my mind, feeling feeble. Why am I the guy? Seen as evil, time is flying by. Like an eagle, I'm trying to survive.
Resided and I just can't find it. It's awfully silent. Plus I have a hard time deciding what I want to do with life. I like to meditate, make beats and write, but these parasites are impairing my sight. Trying to siphon light and that's the shit I never like. So like Pike, I continue my hike. Out of sight, on the load. Oh, my eyes tight, closing. And Tommy got an oddly cologne. Probably cause I be home on the roof getting blown. Cops still patrol just to make themselves known, but I go unnoticed like a ghost in the mist, and it's ghost in the mist. So I strode to the fifth dimension, and they mention dementia, but I dismiss insults they send to me and continue killing with these soliloquies. Peace.